But while embers were still burning, the city was already making...